I think the team are good physically and mentally, and we are of course prepared for a lot of games. And I think we are very professional, and the team around is very good to handle the situations. So with regeneration and rest, I think we are good at it. I think that our goal is always to be a little better after every match or until the next match, to focus on ourselves, and it's always small details that we can do something about and get better at. Yes, like you said, we are known as the fast team to have a good defense. Now I feel that we have struggled a little in defense lately, the last couple of matches. So I think that it will be important to focus on, and of course running.